back to Krypton's Gaming. We are still in Notruf 112, or emergency call 112. Last time we went over the trucks in here shortly. Now we will run over the courtyard to the one. It's not a truck, it's a car, in my opinion. It is the incident commander or the captain. In Europe it will be called incident commander, in Denmark Einsatzleder, in Germany Einsatzleitung, which is the leader. Of course you can mount it up front here. And what I like here is that you can look directly inside of it and watch all the way to the back. Let's just open the vehicle door. Here you have two seats. Oh, we have a call out. I will return to it. It's a KEF call out. It's an oil spill. Well, it's not a 911 or 112 call. I will say 112 because in Europe, most of Europe, not all countries, I believe, we use 112, not 911. Britain is a little different, as I recall. And we will fire up the engine, fire up the dip light, the blue light, and the electrical horn. And we will go to the left. Oil spills. Why am I driving lights and sirens to an oil spill? Well, there can be some serious accidents from oil spills. Depending on the call-in, it will not always be lights and sirens. Lights and sirens will be in important areas if it is used. But in this game, they like us to use lights and sirens. Whoa! Oh, we have the oil spill there. And off with the horn, and we, since it has no yellow lights, I will use the blue light to indicate we are working. Ah, I forgot something. Hazard lights. We just have to wait for further instructions. There's not much we can do here. Normally you would put out a binding agent, maybe sweep it away. And as you can see, it says 5 neat spots with oil. I would, such a small thing, I would just use water. Hose it down the drain and then send it to the out into the drain and out into the sewer system. But this is a simple call. See, while he's doing that, I could have picked up the broom, swept it away. This game is taking things one thing at a time, which is not normal procedure. Of course something needs to be done one thing at a time, but if you can do two things at the time, do them. It's all about restoring normality quickly. Emergency work, besides saving lives, is also about restoring normality. Oh? Why did you put it down there? I don't like to put it down there. Better. And you can see he's just sweeping it out. He's not sweeping it away, he's spreading it out so it can absorb more. Well, I believe that was it. No? Oh no, oh. Oh yes, we have to pick it up. Why are you throwing things down at the road? the road, the broom is in the right spot. You can see this car is actually made with iron saw, plywood, workbench. And I like this, it's called a hooligan tool, the one you can see in there. It is a... well, more or less a can opener. It can open... It is capable of opening windshields, just like a can opener. Some metals is it able to go through. And there's a little pointy end where you can throw it down into a vehicle if it's burning, and then throw the hose above, and then just fill the engine compartment with water. So, actually quite a good tool. I love using that tool. Close vehicle door. And we will be driving back. And just throw out all the light, we don't need them. And we will go back to the station. And we have full stop. Go on, I have stop. And there. Oh, now we have the back end of the station. If it were one of the other trucks, I could have driven in from the other side and then driven it through the garage to get through that point. I have no patience right now. But as you can see, I can turn on the light in the cabin. And to make it easier to back up, I know I can use the mirrors. Why shouldn't I? Oh, it is having a bug. I cannot get it to activate the... What is he doing? Well, right now it is the driver. He's driving it back. Or at least I thought he was. I don't know what he's doing now. He's taking the long road back. Well, let him do that. We can enjoy the nightlife of the city. He's extremely bad at braking. We have something written here. Max 50 kilometers per hour. Schneckeretten. I'm okay at German, I don't know what that means. But while we are in here, let's look at the details. There's a radio. And nothing more. Well, looks like some of our service vehicle. There's a radio, if there is a radio. Not all of them have radios. I may sound a little under the weather. It's because I am. I have just had a cold. Oh, come on. You could have driven past. What are you doing? You're waiting for this car to get past and then drive right in front of it. You could have caused a freaking accident. Oh no, we are just driving. Well... Oh, that noisy engine. Ah, 9 minutes. Most of the time in the car. for something that's right behind the station. Well, time to move on back to the Einsatzleiter, the Leitung, Einsatzleitung, or incident commander's car. Well, while we're looking at this incident commander's car, we will just be looking behind it. It has a suit, breathing apparatus. I believe it's carbon oxide and a foam extinguisher. And some cones, some lights, and a lot of things in the back you are never going to use. We will just open the door in here. The incident commander can control the entire incident, has a workstation. There's actually double up on the workstation, and I don't want the KIF assignments again. We want something proper this time. And the screens for monitoring. Let's just close the vehicle door and move on. We will now move on to the garage over here. There's another ladder. It is similar to the one over in the main garage. An extra fire engine, similar to the one over in the main garage. And a similar water tender. I've never seen them used in this game, but I believe it would be a backup or a part-time service called in using these vehicles and used as a backup for the main service, maybe even the volunteer service. Hey, stop those KEF missions. We hope it will come with something a little better than KEF missions. Out here. A flexible load truck. And what flexible loads do we have? We have a decon, something relating to hazmat. It has never been used. An A and B V decon. You cannot open it. So it's not much use. Much use. Unlock it to... We don't have something like this at my fire department, and I have never seen it. But it looks like a weed burner. I don't know what it is. This one is an extra generator. That can always come in handy. Never used it. A container, pure and simple, fill it up with garbage and drive it away. This one is pump related. We have something similar in our state driven, which is a giant water cannon, foam cannon. Oh, something good. Let's drive out there in the incident commander car.
Achtung, Brandschutz, LKW Brand Autobahn. Einsatz für ELW LF 24 TLF 1 RTW 1.
There we have it, mounted up. Let's just admire the beauty once we're starting. It is having some good lights. Well, jump inside and drive out. We need to go fast, we need to get an overview of what is what here. It's a truck fire at the highway. If you look at the mirror down on the left, you will see that the blue light is... Whoa! I'm bad at this. You will see that the blue light is reflecting off the surface. Just got a little turn around because I was looking too much in the mirror. So let's try and get it back up. And we are up into speed and we will come down. These small cars can easily get oversteered. Much better than trucks and these small cars. But we need to get out there. Well, there are some police out there already. Yes, he will drive off. And I like to get... Now we just have to wait. But while we wait, we will turn on the cabin lights, the hazard warning lights. Signal lights. Just try to... Which one is this? I cannot see anything at the signal lights. And we will light up the surroundings. I like it about this car. We can light up the surrounding and we will start the mission. Now we start the mission, I will go over to the attack section leader. Let's make it a little easier for us. So while we wait on further instructions... Oh! Now you can see! The light mast has been put up, so we better can see. But is it set correctly? Much better. Now we can see it all around here. What are we waiting on? We are waiting on something, I don't know what. It looks like it has bugged out. And the team leader has not come out. Let's just see if we can do this. Normally it would be a foam attack on this one. But the water attack is just efficient. If not more. Now it's now it is at least not burning. But nothing is happening. Why is nothing happening? Alright, we have to make a restart of the game, so I have to be better at saving the game. So this was it for episode 2. We will make a restart of the game and hopefully get it to work a little better. And I have to remember to save it a little more, so we can go back and continue the same game. But for now, I will sign off and start a new game next time we meet, and then we will go over the different fire trucks, what they have of equipment. So, until then, have a great time, and thank you for watching.